This short video looks at adding, subtracting, multiplying and dividing numbers that are written in scientific notation. If you're adding or subtracting numbers written in scientific notation, the first thing you need to do is look at the indices and see if they're the same. If they are, just add or subtract the numbers before the multiplication sign. This time the indices are different. We need to make them the same before we add the numbers. It doesn't matter whether we decrease the index of one number or increase the index of the other. If you need the answer in scientific notation, move the decimal point one place left and increase the index by one. Here are a few examples. If you need to, pause the video for a while. If you're multiplying or dividing numbers written in scientific notation, the rule is even easier. When multiplying, multiply the numbers and add the indices. And when you're dividing, divide the numbers and then subtract the indices. Again, if necessary, move the decimal point and adjust the index to convert your answer to scientific notation.